Last year, Discovery celebrated NASA's 50th birthday with a landmark series full of groundbreaking firsts and unprecedented access to the space agency's archives. Restoring footage previously held in cold storage and painstakingly syncing the original mission audio, we retold the story of NASA's greatest missions.
Countdown for Apollo 11, the flight to land of the first men on the moon. T-minus 15 seconds, guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start, 6.
The fuel states were falling, and we were getting close to what was going to be an abort situation.
100 feet, 3.5 down, 9.4.
When we got to about 100 feet, 5%. The low-level light came on, and Charlie Duke gave us a call of 60 seconds.
Simple call, Eagle, 60 seconds.
60 seconds.
We better get on the ground pretty soon.
Picking up some dust.
And now a crew is kicking up some dust. So we know they're darn close to the surface, but they were scooting pretty fast across it last time we heard.
Four forward, drift into the right level.
We used most of our remaining fuel, finding a relatively level and smooth landing spot.
Count and a half, 30 seconds.
We had 30 seconds to land. I mean, it was deathly silent. Now, I don't think he was going to actually abort. I mean, that wouldn't have been the right stuff.
Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
AGA
at a descent.
I looked over at him, and he looked at me. And there was not a great emotion, but there was a smile of satisfaction on both of our faces. And
we shook hands.
413 is in. We copy you down, Eagle.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility, we copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
That you finally can say we just landed in the moon. We hit the moon with 17 seconds of fuel remaining.